Before joining ashram, this is something very personal to me that I have not actually shared with anyone other than both of my parents. But now that they have put me in this extent, I have to tell it out to all of you that they, both my mom and Jagdish, were in a, they are in a relationship, and when we were outside, that man once misbehaved with me, and I told about this to both of my parents, and they completely turned a deaf ear. They didn't give any responses. They completely ignored it, and that is when I started getting angry on them. I told, like, when I am telling this out, which I have never shared to anyone, why is this a response that you all will give? And after that, there was a lot of conflicts that was going on, and after that, recently they started forcing me that I have to come out. And when I told that you are living with a man who misbehaved with me, and why will I want to come out? And they completely, they were not ready to send him out, and they started threatening that they want all four of us out. And this was happening over a long period of time, and I was in very regular contact with them.